Adult audiobooks are located behind the back door of the library at the east end of the south wall. To get to this area, the patron has to pass through the circulation area, which is not convenient, but with limited space, there is no choice. This is an area that the Roanoke Public Library would love to increase, as all our audiobooks are on cassette.